champ is here!
We are down under. Been here for a couple days. This is actually the final day of the tour. We're in Melbourne. We started out in Sydney, and then we did Adelaide. It seems like every time we come over here, it gets better and better and better.
I love the WWE to come to Australia. I wish they would come more often.
It's a bit of a long flight. You guys could move the island closer. That'd be great.
You can't see me!
You know, the WWE goes all over the world. Fans of Australia are absolutely crazy. They're fanatical. They're meeting us in the airports, at the hotels, outside the arenas. It is completely awesome.
Well, good evening, Australia!
Every show have been packed to the gills. They're still coming in the doors.
So where else can we see this kind of action?
We love coming to Australia anytime we can. Reception is awesome. It's a very rewarding feeling to perform in front of them.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime thing, just coming down here.
To go out to a completely sold-out building and just hear the people shake the foundation, that's something special.
Oh, it's Halloween here on Raw! Check out the costumes in the crowd tonight! And Coach, you're back here at the announcement. This, I cannot believe my eyes. What in the world? Where did you come up with Goldust and Vader?
Hey, baby, I just got the thing and it's Halloween, and you have two better guys to help you out.
Well, I think you're going to need all the help you can get now, Coach.
Time to play the game!
Well, it's time to play the game!
Here comes the man who, tomorrow night at Taboo Tuesday, goes one-on-one with the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. You, the fans, will vote one ball to a finish, a submission, or inside of a 15-foot high.
Well, we know what Flair wants.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in 265 pounds, Triple H!
We heard it straight from the mouth of Nature Boy Ric Flair earlier. He prayed. He said he's praying to God that the fans will vote for a steel cage match at Taboo Tuesday.
Well, Triple H has said many times that Ric Flair maybe has lost it upstairs a little bit when Ric Flair begs for a steel cage against that man, a man who has lived inside of a steel cage his entire career. Maybe Ric Flair is it all up there, if you know what I'm saying about the Intercontinental Champion.
Well, I just know that we heard earlier from that man, the game, and it was like he's threatening, he's promising to more or less put Ric Flair out of his misery. It's like he's talking about an old pet that he's loved for a long time, but it's past its usefulness. He's got to put it down.
Well, polls are open right now on WWE.com. You can vote not only on the match between Triple H and Ric Flair, but all the matches on Taboo Tuesday, tomorrow night live on pay-per-view, the most interactive pay-per-view that the WWE has.
Most interactive pay-per-view in history. What I want to know is, can I vote right now on your match? It's going to be Batista and you. Is that it?
That's what I said.
Oh, I'm voting for a street fight. I'm voting for a street
fight. The world's largest love machine, Viscera.
And from Harlem, New York, weighing in at 487 pounds, Viscera.
Well, King, this was a match we were supposed to have a week ago, and before the match was even able to get started, Ric Flair was attacked the game from behind, and the match never got underway.
Well, we're going to see it here tonight, the world's largest love machine. That's not a Halloween costume. That's just a smoking jacket? A lounge around. That's a whole lot of love right there.
It's all the world's biggest drape.
Great.
Well, the game certainly will have to be focused on his match tonight. Viscera, a very dangerous opponent, and sometimes it's easy to overlook an opponent when you've got a big match coming up the very next night, but the game cannot do that or afford to do that here tonight.
Yes.
Oh! Oh! And the game just nailed that top rope as Big Vince was trying to climb over the top of it, and now the game attacking the 500-pound love machine.
Oh, some serious damage being done right now. You could at least let Viscera in the ring. That's why they call Triple H the Cerebral Assassin.
Look at this now. Referee Jack Doan imploring to the game to allow Viscera to get in and start the match. And now Triple H doesn't even care. Just attacking Viscera. Obviously, the game is focused and ready and as lethal as ever here tonight.
Yes, he is, but the game still has to be careful. Viscera can hurt you just falling on you. Oh, no, wait a minute.
And now the game.
Pedigree?
Going for the pedigree on the 500-pound machine. And the game did it. The game nailed the pedigree on Viscera. got going in this match. Well, if there was any wondering whether or not the game was ready for Ric Flair, whether or not the game was ready for tomorrow night, those questions very, very quickly were just answered.
Well, as we said, the game never gave Visser a chance to get going, but I don't think that's going to be the case tomorrow night. Ric Flair's going to be ready from the get-go, and I don't think the game is going to be able to make short work of the Nature Boy and Taboo Tuesday. And especially not if it's inside a steel cage.
Well, the game...
Wait a minute. Oh, come on now. The match is over.
Well, the game has those steel
steps. Come on, look out!
And just nailed Visera right in the face with those steel steps as Visera was just trying to get out of the way. And
oh, man, Visera went flying over the rail. The impact of those steel steps knocked a 500-pound man right over that railing.
Triple H, let's take a look one more time at it. Listen to those steel steps.
Listen to this.
Look out! And just nailed Visera right in the face with those steel steps. As Visser was just trying to get out of the way, and
oh man, Visser went flying over.
Rick, you know better than anybody. I've done a lot of bad things in my life. I take responsibility for all my actions. But I will not be held responsible for what I do to you at Taboo Tuesday. It's gonna be disturbing. It's gonna be brutal. But I'll do it. Not because I want to, but because I have to. Because that's who I am. Rick, because it's who you used to be.
Wow. Oh my goodness.
You hear that with a ass?
Will this be the way Ric Flair goes down tomorrow night? Let's take a look at it one more time. Triple H coming in tonight with a purpose, delivering the pedigree to Visera. Will Triple H deliver the pedigree, and will it be as brutal as the game just promised us tomorrow night at Taboo Tuesday? You, the fans, have the say on what kind of a match it's going to be. One fall to a finish, a submission, or inside of a steel cage.
Well, still to come on this Halloween edition of Raw. Are you ready for this, Coach? A Diva Halloween costume contest. Oh, my. I love Halloween. I love divas in costumes.
I don't think the question is, am I ready? I think everybody's going to be ready. But also tonight, what a main event for the very first time ever. Everybody is ready. The anticipation off the chart. The WWE Champion John Cena one-on-one with Shawn Michaels on the eve of Taboo Tuesday. We're coming back.